Bart says we're gonna work out at 10 sharp, but it's obviously 10:37, and they come in and we just start fucking around and we never get to start on time.
Right now we're about to start our 10 minute EMOM, which is every minute on the minute for 10 sets of three. So it's a good cardio workout. It's a good way to get volume in a short amount of time. And what? So run over there. Run over there. Run over there. Run over there. Oh damn, that's really good.
That's really good.
Did you see her eyes when she got off the chair? She's like the owner of the gym. This is why he doesn't come here often.
What are you talking about, dude?
He says I have JK stuff.
I'm testing the equipment. Hey, you moved!
I did not move the humbit.
You did it? Did I hit it?
No. Just remind you of it.
Oh, let me guess. You're gonna want to postpone the front squat. Let me guess. You want to postpone it till April something.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kind of injured, he hasn't been like working out as consistently, so seeing him hit this EMOM, the 275 is still lightweight, but he's blasting through them doing like 10 sets of three, which is really hard for any weight, even if you're like completely healed. I'm kind of excited because now it's like he's not injured, we can still do the front squat, you know.
So side spot.
How was that? I'm trying to copy what you used.
No, it's, I mean, you haven't really been progressing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I just see that all the time, so
I don't know. Fucking hate Bart, dude. Fucking give me a job and shit, a place to live. Fucking asshole. What does he think I am? This is a charity case? Oh, I am. This is not how I get paid.
Although Bart has suffered with like a small knee injury and Nadeem is completely healthy, I still think Bart's gonna win because I think Nadeem trains like in spurts, or he's very sporadic with how intense he is. Like he'll go ham for 2 weeks and then for 2 weeks he's not even at the gym. And so I think Bart's still gonna win.
Depending on how it moves, really good. That's really good, Sarlo. Nadeem is always finding the most fucking bullshit exercises to do to work on those muscles. For example, I tell him to do quads. This fool grabs a fucking giant rubber band and he starts fucking moving his legs around. And then I saw him doing fucking lunges. And everyone knows lunges is for fucking puss. Oh, all of a sudden, he jumps on the leg. But look at the weight. 45 play. For someone that squats 600 pounds, that fool's fucking around with the plate while having a conversation. Look at this fool. This fool can have a conversation. That's how you know that this guy is not serious about his training. If you want to train serious, you don't talk during sets. You don't find the fucking easiest workouts. You find the hardest one. Something that's going to make you fucking shit your pants, come in your pants, throw up in your pants.
So Mark, he likes to talk a lot of crap, but he does it, and he wastes his time during workouts. So you see me, look how much weight's on the bar right now. Almost all rack, and I'm having a full-blown conversation with you guys about how Bart likes to talk during his workouts, but doesn't actually work out. So we'll see how he does for the front squat, because it doesn't seem like he's putting in the work right now.
Alright, sumo that shit.
Oh, Texas tent.
So I don't know who it's gonna be right now. It's kind of a toss-up. Nadeem is naturally a really fucking strong guy without even trying. He eats like shit, he sleeps like shit, he looks like shit, he smells like shit. But now he's like neck to neck with someone that's genetically fucked up. Bart's flat-footed, he has asthma, lights to the fucking death. So due to this injury, they're here now. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know.
How's your workout?
Good. Did you even work out?
Dude, tell me if I worked out or not.
I think you did legs today, so I don't know why you took your
legs. I don't know either. So me and Nadeem wanted to tell you guys that in the past couple of weeks, my knee got injured. Hey, dude. Hey, I'm being serious. So my knee got injured, and I haven't been able to do front squats for like 3 weeks. And then some family emergency stuff came up. You can see it on the vlog channel. And because of that, me on my end, I haven't really been able to train front squats legitly.
Plus work. Vacation time.
Yeah, to do well for our January front squat off. So for sure we're gonna do it, but we're just gonna postpone it till May.
This coming May, for sure, no matter what happens.
The thing that I'm most looking forward to and excited for is Nadeem is the strongest Indian guy I know.
Afghan.
So I wanna see how much his Pakistani potential.
Afghan.
What he can live up to if he really trained his front squats, and then we could see his Persian strength really come through.
True. You're going on vacation soon, right? You're going back home to Korea?
I'm going actually back home to Chinatown. It's like down the street.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So Bart's gonna be in Thailand for a while visiting his mom.
Yeah.
So they don't have gyms out there, I guess.
I'm Thailandese, duh.
Oh, true. Sure. Yeah, I can tell by the eyes.
Yeah.
I'm jumping it, bro.
And then shocking the muscles is a majority of the reason why your muscles grow. If you hear about muscle confusion, that's the whole point of it.